let's create an approval rule that sends requests to the appropriate section after being approved or rejected. Our trigger is the approval status being changed. The condition clarifies that the status is approved, and the action is to move the request to the approved section. Rules can have multiple conditions and actions. We will create another conditional branch to check if requests are rejected. And we will add two actions. Send request to the rejected section and add a comment to notify the request submitter. Rules can be paused at any time, and you can elect to have them run on tasks or tasks and subtasks in the project. After creating rules, test them out. Here's an approval task being rejected, sending it to the appropriate section with a comment that tags the request submitter.